We saw this guy at Maison Rouge recently. I know, the popcorn on a corn cob, yeah. This is for all you preppers out there. Better with fingers.